Hey, yo, live from Ghana, man. Shouts to my nigga with the name.
Yo, what up, speak your shit. It's your boy, Johnny AJ, live from GH, that's Ghana, West Africa, man. You understand what I'm saying? One time for everybody on the page, making the page more or less a family, you understand? So one time from elsewhere, for he sent me the link to this page, and I ain't regretting it at all. Like, speak your shit is not like a part of me, you understand what I'm saying? Yeah, I know y'all gonna be thinking, what's it wearing? I know, yes, I wanna put him to a little swag. This is what we call a smock, it's gonna make it. Ghana made bracelets right here. So yeah, I know it's been long since I dropped a video or something, because Facebook is giving me just 30 seconds upload, and then I ain't got a better phone camera or something. But yeah, I'm back. This is actually an exclusive. So yeah, I'm launching the maiden edition of Golden Bars from Ghana. You understand what I'm saying? You check on my history, you gonna know Ghana, we got the gold. I ain't got no gold right here to show you, but then we got the gold. So without much ado, let me just jump back to this. Alright, this instrumental I'm playing right here is DJ Khaled featuring Big Sean. Thank you. Yeah, I really love it. I want to thank everybody on the page. Those who support me and everything. Golden Bars from Ghana, man. Alright, listen. The girl is crushing even though she's a feminist. Sometimes it's so funny when I sit back and I reminisce. But there won't be happiness in my bones till I'm skeleton. That's the only sickness in life without a medicine. Big up the ones who always keep me motivated, concentrated. The life seems so constipated, complicated, underrated. But I'm feeling overrated, that's debated. I never used an elevator, but I'm elevated. If you the underdog, I'll make you not go to hall. Like a ghetto gecko, I'ma keep recalling on my wall. I'll put your head on train, cause I'm rapping like a ball. One time for Trey, ball for the call. What up, sis? I'm rapping GH, you shouldn't mess with my pH. Cause basically I'm acidic and it's part of my lineage. I wrote this in chemistry class, so I'ma make you see the science. This put your shit is the best. Facts. Don't be a fool, my nigga, don't be a pipsqueak. Use a visa, and where I'm from, you say I'm quick. Call me King, that you ain't be close to be my legacy, so diminish. When you come from my spot, I step on your penis. I'm spinning bars from Ghana and be your golden. I live in West Africa, you got no idea. You see the halo on my head, the lines are glowing. I see the mirror like it's too bright for your P.O.D. Yeah. Alright, that's it right there. First episode of Golden Bars from Ghana, you understand what I'm saying? Yes, wanna say thank you for everybody who be supporting AJ. Yeah. No time, we're gonna break through. One time for Famoso, one time for Trey Ball, one time for Sean Williams. If I didn't give you a shout out, man, it's not because I ain't thinking of you, man. A lot of things running through my mind right now. Alright, so this is Johnny AJ, repping Ghana, West Africa, man. One time for my team behind the camera. I'm out.
I ain't got dreams, nigga. All I got are realities happening steadily. I made my choice, and step by step, everything is gonna be all good. Everything is gonna be all good. Yeah.